want the ball in his hands here because they trust him to hit all the big shots.
Now a timeout called by New Jersey.
Yeah, he needs to tell his guys to just watch out with the energy. That's basic basketball. They've been lazy on the backboard and have allowed way too many second chance points.
And now we present our New Balance player of the game, Tracy McGrady.
And in terms of his shooting, this has been one of the more accurate performances you'll ever see. I mean, he's been in constant motion, creating a lot of good looks for himself. But still, even when you're wide open, you expect to miss some of the time. That has not been the case here tonight. This guy has made everything.
And on our sideline, our reporter, David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Byron Scott during the break with his team. He wants them to maintain their balanced attack, but he told them they're doing a great job of finding space out on the perimeter, which has led to all those good shots. He likes the rhythm and the flow of this offense. He just told them, keep shooting it with confidence. Kevin?
Kidd gets the bucket.
And he's coming up big here in the clutch.
Composed under pressure, and he's now 4-for-4 here in the fourth.
Rockets trail by 6. Anthony down low. He's covered by Brown. Finley the pass to Morant. The pass to Tice. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
And you want him taking big shots for you in big moments. That one was as easy as it gets.
Well, you don't want to give him any open shots at this stage. Never mind a layup. Come on now. My goodness.
Brown outside. In the corner, it's Jefferson. Shot clock at 6. Carter dishes to McGrady. Back to Carter. Over Finley. They get it back. Kidd kicks to McGrady. Carter with it. Now Anthony defending. It's Brown on the wing. McGrady outside. And it's thrown down hard with both hands.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, GA, the pick working to full effect before the stuff.
And, you know, not enough help from the defense there to compensate. He gets a clean look, and that's exactly how you draw it up.
Here's Anthony, and the Rockets getting another bucket right there.
You really got to tip your cap to him in terms of how he's played today, even if they end up losing this game.
In the corner, it's Jefferson. And that one off the back of the rim and in. And that's 18 points for ABC. And it's the Rockets with the ball. 6-point game. Now a timeout called by Houston.